Here we go. We're on. Ooh, that's a nice jump. Oh, God. Big blue. Big blue. Ooh. Yeah. Look at that guy. Try him out for a little bit. He's still gonna run. Let's try to bring him up. Yep, there he goes. Come on. Come on. There we go. I'm trying to grab him. We had him. Guess he had a little bit more in him. So close. Damn. Well, let's try to get him in. He's done now. You're done. You're fucking done. Guess not. Alright. It's the third time. Just gonna wait till you're ready. You done? I think you might be done. Let's try this again. Let's try it again. I got you. Chill the fuck out. You're the worst behaving blue I had today. I got over 20 of you. Right, let's try not to get ourselves hooked here. Alright, hooked out. Look at that guy. Can you see him? And he's gone. Here we go. That guy didn't miss it. He didn't miss it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, he's running for it. Ooh. Nice. Come on. Tired out. These guys are so fun to fight. Big one, big guy. Big guy. I'm gonna wait till he swims up. He's really tired. once he's tired enough, I'll bring him up. But right now, way too much energy. Oh, yeah. Smaller than the last guy. Alright, you're small. Come on. What I find, it's weird, but the smaller guys tend to fight a lot more than the bigger guys. They're less heavy, but like, they're more annoying. Oof. That's what I find. Alright, got the leader. Heads out of the water, he ain't going anywhere. Alright, come on, guy. Come on, big guy. Not a bad guy. Not bad at all. Every fish is a good fish, you know? Oof, it got so badly in the cheek. Come on, Mr. Hook. Yeah, he's foul hooked. That's why I find most of these when they go for the... He's not foul hooked. The hook. Nice fish, ain't it? What do we say? Good fish? Good fish. Let's grab a picture on my phone. Real quick. Bluefish! Bluefish! What's up? Bluefish. Yep. They're all over here. Yeah. Right now the bluefish are blowing up. Nothing else right now. Yeah, the blues are blowing up. Got about 20 of them. Got what? No, I had to keep one because I gut hooked it, and I, so, but no, not really. You want a blue? You want a bluefish? Oh, damn. Maybe I could, are you going to that shore? All right. I'm using topwater swimmer. SB minnow. All right, thank you. There we go. We're on again. Yeah, they're everywhere. Holy shit. Yeah. More. This is like 25, probably up there. Marked it? Oh. That's funny. Yeah, yeah, they're not too great for eating. But they're fun to fight. Holy shit. This is a big guy. Yeah. They're everywhere here. Yeah. Probably. But we don't want it. Gotta let it tire itself out. Alright, come on. like that. We got him. Nice. Good guy. What? Probably around 5 pounds? Yeah, because... Alright, see you, man. Alright, you too. Have a good one. What's that? Yeah, it's so much fun. They're killing it. We're on again. What a surprise. Ninth one of the day. It's funny, I just don't get tired of it. So much fun. You know, people hate this fish, but trash fish and all, but they're still, you know, when you hook up to them, they're something else. Oh god, look at that. You just don't get that from a lot of fish. That bend, like, flounder is good eating fish, you know, and gives a couple of head shakes, you know, comes up to the surface because can't really fight, but bluefish? Nah, they're fighting the whole time. There's something else. Just can't take it for granted out here. Because today, the blues are going. Tomorrow, nothing. Sometimes how it is out here. That's how it is a lot of the time. Damn, they soak you. Holy shit. I am soaked. Oh, damn. This guy's hooked to the eye. I hate to see that. Come on, big boy. Come on, you're done. You're done. You're done here. Oh, shit. Damn, hooked pretty badly. Could be worse. Could be good. Every cast. Love it. You take me for a ride. You're going for a ride. Yeah, this is a big guy. Come up. Shout out to Cape Cod Charter Special Rods. These things are amazing. Fighting stripers, blues, you name it, any fish. using a pen slammer 3 rod. Thing is something else. I mean, sorry about that. A pen slammer 3 reel on a Charter Special Cape Cod rod. My favorite setup of all time. The only thing better I can think of is a Cape Cod Special rod with a Venstala reel, but those are a little pricey. Or a Stella reel, those are also really nice, but again, a little pricey, but so is a Pen Slammer 3. This guy seems pretty tired. My hands are shredded from today. From the blues. Alright, come on. You done? He's done. It's not your choice. You're done. He's good. He's just barely hooked. That's how we like it.
My biggest bluefish to date. Big bluefish.
You probably should go home soon too. It's already getting late. But yeah. I literally threw it. Right into one. Oh, I missed it. Like, oh, no, he got it. He got it. Did I foul hook you? I think I may have foul hooked him. Nope, he came off. That is good. You want him to come off. Makes the job a little bit easier on me. Whoa, right at the boat. Right at the boat. Ah. Right at the boat. Taking it out real. Taking a drag and all. Right at the boat. I'm so glad I was filming that. That was one of the coolest blow ups I've ever saw. Right in front of my face. Come on, Blue. All right. I can't be more thankful than this. Beautiful day out. Calm water, no need for an anchor. Catching blue after blue after blue. Don't know what number you are, but you're somewhere up there. Big fish. Nice guy. Smells like fish oil. These guys are oily fucks. You grab the leader. Come on. Come on, be done. Be done, my dude. Nope. Nope. Done. You're done. You're done.